أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا أشهد أن محمدا رسول الله أشهد أن محمدا
But she believe in shoes and cars, wood floors in the new apartment, couture from the store's departments. You more like love to start. I'm more of the trips to Florida, order the hors d'oeuvres, views of the water, straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy, man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy, I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? And try to hit you with the old wapty, till I got flashed by the paparazzi. These got me, I hate these more
as
than
I recall, I know you love to show off, but I never thought that you would take it this far. What do I know?
Been a while, sweetheart, we hardly talk. I was doing my thing. I know what was fair, baby.
Welcome back to KNYT News. Today is Wednesday, March 22nd. I'm Tania Mora.
And I'm Sinai Sidnor. Now onto your student news.
Do you enjoy learning about African-American history? Have you ever wanted to explore an advanced placement course? Would you like to possibly get college credit while in high school? The 23-24 school year will not offer another course offering. AP African-American History SL AP courses, there will be a test at the end of the school year, which might grant you college credit for this course. The district does pay all AP-related fees. There is no prerequisite for this class. You just need to be able to read the course material. Please check with your counselor as soon as possible or Mr. Hayes if you're interested in taking this course next school year.
Attention seniors, it's almost that time for graduation and we need your help to make sure every senior is in the senior video that we played at graduation. If you have any pictures of you and your friends that you want to be in the video, make sure to email richwoodsgrads2023@gmail.com with any photos or videos.
Seniors, as you start to receive scholarship offers, please send via email or photocopy to Mrs. Bishop. The total amount of the senior class is announced at graduation.
If you're interested in joining the KNYT team for the 2023-2024 school year, please come down to room 309 and talk to Ms. Nels for more information on how to join.
Build Club will have their March movie viewing on March 23rd, right before spring break. We will be watching a scary movie, so bring a blanket and get ready to be scared with other film club members. We will meet after school on March 23rd in room 309. Popcorn will be provided. Bring your own drink.
Are you prepared to make the best decision of your life? All interested in running cross country next year should meet in Coach Clark's room, room 160 today, March 22nd, right after school at 1:30 p.m. The meeting should last 15 to 20 minutes.
Attention all high school and middle school students that are interested in learning how to wrestle. Spring Beginners Wrestling Club starts Monday, April 17 at 6 p.m. in the wrestling room. Enter through exit door number 21. We'll meet Monday on Thursday night, 6 p.m. to 7:15 p.m. Bring workout clothes, a friend, and a great attitude. We will teach you the basics of wrestling.
The Randy Simmons annual volleyball game is Richwood's Macho Nacho seniors playing against the Notre Dame's men's volleyball team. It is Wednesday, March 22nd at 6 p.m. in the front gym. There's a $3 entry fee and donations are not required, but are definitely accepted. All money raised will go to the Randy Simmons Scholarship Fund.
Seniors, with so little time remaining, we would like to encourage FAFSA completion and scholarship submission by offering up some prizes. If you had already finished your FAFSA, your name is in drawing. If you finish FAFSA and send a screenshot to Mrs. Bishop or your counselor, your name will be in a drawing. Email at TracyBishop@psd150.org or see her to be part of the raffle. Good luck. Let's knock out the last month of senior year.
Last call for Interact members who want to turn in their executive board applications for next year. Please see Dr. Clarkson in room 166 if you're interested in being on the exec board.
The Lady Knights track team took on 45 teams at the last chance indoor meet. They had some fantastic performances. Here's who medaled. Sixth place, Maya Jackson in the 200 in hurdles, Kaylin Bell in triple jump. Fifth place, Elena Filipiak in the 400. Fourth place, Lena Jackson in long jump. Third place, 4x400, Brianna Jackson, Jada Green, Eliana Keys, Filipiak. Second place, Mariah Kate in long jump. First place, 4x200, Lena Jackson, Jesse Tran, Olivia Skibinski, and Maddie Franklin.
These have been your daily announcements for Wednesday, March 22nd. I'm Sinai Sidnor.
And I'm Tania Mora. Have a wonderful Wednesday, Richwoods.
What's up, Knights? I'm Ryan Blasek here with your weekly weather forecast. Today, it is cloudy with a 60% chance of rain around 7:30 tonight. The high is 56 hitting at 4 p.m. and the low of 40 from 4 a.m. to 7 a.m. Thursday, there is a 70% chance of rain till 9:30 with a high of 56 at 4 a.m. and a low of 40 dropping late at night. Kicking off the weekend, Friday will be cloudy with a 40% chance of rain at 7:30 p.m. The high is 51 hitting at 3 p.m. and the low will be at 35 dropping at 7:30 a.m. Saturday, heading into our spring break, it will be cloudy again with a 60% chance of rain at 5:30 a.m. till 8:30 a.m. The high will be 51 at 3 p.m. and the low is 35 at 7 a.m. Sunday, the cloudy weather will be carrying on. The high will be going up to 56 at 3:30 p.m. and the low at 35, 5 a.m. till 7 a.m. That is all I have for you guys in the KNYT station. This is Ryan Blasek signing off. Have a wonderful Wednesday, Richwoods. I'll see you after spring break.
Yay!
Congrats, Dr. Andrews.
Congrats, Dr. Andrews.
Congrats, Dr. Andrews.
Congrats, Dr. Andrews.
Congrats, Dr. Andrews. Yay.
Congrats, Dr. Andrews.
Congratulations, Dr. Andrews.
You done did it. Congratulations. I'm very proud. Congratulations, Dr. Andrews.
Congratulations, Dr. Andrews.
Congrats, Dr. Andrews.
Congratulations. You're smart, Dr. Andrews.
Congrats, Dr. Andrews. Love you, AT.
Hi, Ms. Andrews, it's your daughter, Sinai. I just want to congratulate you. I'm so proud of you. Long time coming. You deserve every bit of it.
I just want to feel this moment.
Yeah, yeah.
That's the way every day goes. Every time we've no control. If the sky is pink and white, if the ground is black and yellow.